letting you know, guys, this is our first official day in Boulder Junction. It's raining again today, a lot. It's very cloudy. The skylight in the bathroom, but don't really know what we're doing today. It all depends on how rainy it is today. Might do some shopping with my grandma later in the main town here. Don't really know what else I'm gonna be doing today. So today might be extra boring. I'm gonna take you on a ride, on a ride. I'm gonna take you on a ride. I'm gonna race you to the sky, to the sky. I'm gonna race you to the sky.
Well, there it is.
That's big. Oh no, that's really big. Whoa, what's on his?
That's a hook.
Face. Oh, that's like an insane hook. Nematode.
Oh.
Oh no, he ate it.
He ate what?
My bait, my lure.
He's like, no, I want it.
Jerk. No, that was a really old one. I didn't even think I. Hey, yeah, it's a little. That's a little northern.
Little?
Oh, you want to catch
no,
him?
It's pretty big.
No.
You want to touch him?
Give him a kiss.
That's pretty big.
Grady, you want him?
Hold him. I'll touch him. I won't hold him.
Starting Orlando RCM. Option back down to AAA for the game. 2-1.
Pretty flawless.
Hocked up right side foul, and it's 2-2. Council talking about it on his.
All the fireworks, it's overwhelming.
Come on, get it. Take a good, take a good one. Come on, take a
got
couple
it.
Three. Take a couple three.
It.
Are you getting good ones?
Yeah.
Zero it in really good.
Yeah.
Get a award winner. It's awesome. It's awesome.
Yeah.
Is that awesome?
Yeah.
My God, Paige.
Mm-hmm.
Can you get a movie? Get a movie.
I'm getting a movie too, yeah, pictures.
Talk to him. Tell him you're up north at Uncle Kent's. Uncle Kent's, and this is what you see. Oh, look at that. That's awesome.
Yeah.
There she goes. You getting her in a movie?
Yeah.
Beautiful. I've never seen a rock coaster before.
That's neat.
Yeah.
That's very neat.
Yeah.
Oh, he's
Those are cute.
Yeah. What's
this? Set up bird spoons.
Yeah. It's for like sugar.
Sugar. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. I like the design on this one, the pine cones.
Yeah, it's perfect for oil.
In one of my classes last semester, it was like a beer type class, and I learned like all the differences between beers and stuff.
Oh, that's good information to know, especially when you're going to be working in hospitality.
Yeah,
it's distilled to more than 160 proof.
51% corn.
Bourbon has no added flavor.
Yeah.
The family room is kind of rustic now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Try those.
Aromatherapy type things.
Mm-hmm. Years ago. I cannot believe that. Yeah. I don't know about these.
Like, yeah, give you energy, help you sleep, that type of stuff.
They really work. Applying to skin is needed for external use.
I
don't
anymore. I had like,
alert and focus.
I had like a lavender soap.
Yeah.
Sometime last year. I usually take showers at night, so it helped me fall asleep.
Oh, that's good.
Yes.
It's getting anxious.
That's a.
I can play with them all day.
Army again, but don't really know what else we're gonna be doing today. Not a lot. But since it's raining, we don't really get to do anything else. I'm not fishing tonight with the family. Just gonna be chilling. But chilling vlog now for the rest of this vlog. I'm very, very prone to hurting myself. I was helping to cook dinner. It was spaghetti and meatballs. And then, as I was opening the tomato sauce can, I tried opening the flap after using the can opener. I tried to eat up, and it went really deep into my finger. That's what happened. It really hurts still. I'm icing it, but from now on, I'm never going to use a can opener ever again. It's hurting so much, and I hate it.